The opening of the Bailey Bridge connecting New Westminster and Coquitlam has been delayed for a fourth time. The span was supposed to be finished in September. Authorities now say it won't be up and running until well into the spring. Engineers are blaming this new delay on the wet weather slowing down construction. But they claim the $1.4 million project remains on budget.